COVID-19 has impacted all of us, and it's been a difficult time. But new vaccines for COVID-19 provide the path we need to reach post-pandemic life. Here's how the vaccines work. Once you get one, the vaccine teaches your immune system, your body's defense system, to create antibodies. And these antibodies are what help protect you from getting sick because they recognize and attack any COVID-19 virus that gets in your body. In the United States, COVID-19 vaccines were granted Emergency Use Authorization, EUA, by the Food and Drug Administration, FDA. You may be questioning if a vaccine created this way is safe. Well, even though COVID-19 vaccines were developed in less time than normal, all vaccines available to us went through lots of testing to see if they are safe and effective. And this vaccine data was reviewed by a panel of independent specialists who agreed that the vaccines are a safe and effective step for moving toward post-pandemic life. We know some of you may also have concerns about the vaccines because of medical mistreatment within your communities. No one should have to feel that their health care is unsafe. We hear your concerns. We are a team of writers, doctors, and bioethicists who believe everyone should have access to trusted information that informs their health choices. We created this video without funding from pharmaceutical or government agencies to provide you with clear, scientifically proven information about these vaccines. Because this vaccine is just too important to miss.